He's abandoned the imagined order, or what's left of it, realizing the error of her ways. Or so we think, as she keeps to herself and focuses on this mysterious plan. Phase one of this operation involves stealing the time machine from under Kato Thorne's nose. She hires a group of professional thieves to pull off the heist of a century, as they sneak into his mansion and get away without a problem. Before Kato can retaliate and feast on his prey, he has even bigger worries.